to Couturier. Couturier fighting it back to Giroud. Now he's back in. He scores! Not exactly how they drew it up, but it counts. Power play goal for the Flyers. They end their drought and they tie the game at one.
It's a really good decision by Scott Gordon behind the Flyers bench. Get your top guys out there. The importance of winning the draw matters. And having guys that know how to compete for loose pucks matters as well. Couturier wins that battle, eventually puts it to the net. Giroux provides the screen, and not sure if it touches off of him or not, but Couturier just doing an outstanding job in tracking that puck down and gets past Giroux there. It looks like it's going to be Couturier's goal as Giroux quickly goes over to congratulate him.